everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Journey Marie, and today we're going to be reacting to Eminem Cleaning Out My Closet. I think in the comments when you guys recommended this, you said it's kind of him just like telling his story, his life story a little bit. I'm pretty sure that's what you guys said, but I mean the title Cleaning Out My Closet means like telling like some secrets, taking the skeletons out my closet, and just like being real. So I am excited for this reaction. If you watch my videos and you're not subscribed, please subscribe. It really does help. If you enjoy this reaction, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get straight into today's reaction. But before we get into today's reaction, I did want to give a big thank you to Surfshark. Surfshark VPN keeps everything you do online safe and private. If anybody tries to spy on you while you're on the internet, they will not be able to as long as you have Surfshark VPN. Surfshark VPN also lets you travel the world in just one click. For example, if you live in Spain, you can connect to a Canadian server and watch the catalog of movies on Netflix from there. It helps you stay safe on public Wi-Fi, you can get the best deals when online shopping, and you can access your bank safely on public Wi-Fi. Use my promo code MarieReacts for 83% off and 3 extra months free. Thank you guys so much for listening, and let's get straight into today's video.
Where's my snare? I have no snare in my headphones. There you go. Yeah.
Is Eminem religious?
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the and keep this behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leaving with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. Never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
So he was abused growing up. His mom, it looks like his mom was abusive, and it looks like he's digging her grave figuratively but literally in the video.
I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch. As he split, I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wished he would die. I look at Haley and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human. But I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest thing I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Cause I'd have them, and I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life. I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama.
We're gonna look at some lyrics really quick. He split, I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't. On second thought, I just effing wished he would die. So I feel like he actually wonders if his father cared for him at all. But then he's like masking it with, no, I don't care. Like, F him. I hope he just dies. Like, that's usually how it goes. Like, you go from sad, like, I wish he would have stayed. Like, what did I do wrong? To just anger of like, well, F him if he didn't want to be in my life. Forget him. I hope he dies, you know. What I did was stupid. No doubt it was dumb. But the smartest I did was take the bullets out that gun. Because I killed him. I would have shot Kim and him both. So Kim and him, is that like Kim and like her boyfriend? Or is he still talking about his... I think he's talking about like maybe Kim cheated on him.
I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Or is he digging his own grave?
Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen before you think this record is dissing. But put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen. Tend to someone's always going through a person. Missing, going through public housing systems. Victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't. Till I grew up, now I blew up. It makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now. And it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now. You just see her, she's beautiful. But you'll never see her, she won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish, I hope you burn in hell for this. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what, I am dead, dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
So I think he's burying the version of like he said he's dead to her, like he's not nothing to her anymore. So I feel like he's burying that part of him, like his old self maybe. And I wanted to say that he reminds me a lot of NF. NF is like a newer artist. He's a Christian artist for the most part, but he reminds me of him and his like storytelling and whatnot. So his mom was popping pills, and it looked like he was the one stealing money from her purse, probably because she wasn't feeding him right. You saw what she gave him in that bowl. He was probably stealing money so he could actually eat. He was in public housing. I don't know what Munchausen syndrome is. What is Munchausen syndrome? Oh, so when he said that he grew up, he was made to believe that he was sick when he wasn't. So she really like told him that he was sick, and he didn't know that she was lying that whole time. That's crazy. I wonder who Nathan is. He said Nathan's growing up so quick. I don't think that's his son. I think he just has Haley, his daughter. So maybe Nathan is his brother or something. But just the fact that he's like, his mother would never meet his daughter. The daughter won't even go to her funeral. Like, he sounds really angry, like calling her the B word. And it's probably justified. She was probably terrible, as we can see. Growing up, she was a terrible mother, and she won't admit that she was wrong, which makes it worse. Trying to act like she never did anything wrong.
One time, I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
The song is really beautiful, other than the story behind it. The song is actually really beautiful, like the music in the background, the violin. So yeah, that was Eminem's I'm Cleaning Out My Closet. I feel really bad for him. He went through a lot as a kid, and I'm so glad that he was so successful as he was, even though after he got successful, he still had to go through a lot of stressful things. But yeah, it's like once you get successful, people try to come back in your life. Like, maybe if she would've apologized and actually owned up to what she did to him as a child, but she tried to justify it and say she never did anything wrong, and that's not right. He deserves better than that. So I can understand why he was angry, how angry he was at her in that song. Like, he was cursing her out, like he hates her. So it sucks that even his dad left, and then he had a sucky mom who was neglectful and whatnot and abusive. So I wonder when he finally like found some real love in his life after growing up like that. Like, that really sucks. I hope he really found it with his daughter. But thank you guys for watching this reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you did enjoy it. And I'll see you guys in my next reaction.